So first you need some geometry, something like this. Now you need to go to loops, so you can press N, go to loops, and let's import all. Now select geometry you want to apply physics. You can press tab to create this edit node. Now you check use physics and add physics, or do it in here. So let's select objects, go to this tool or press enter. And now you can use physics. And this is how you do it. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.